1,000 years of sustainability. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 415.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the Executive Director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. One Community is bringing together people with the consciousness and the desire for the highest good of all life on this planet to build sustainable and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. And today's topic is 1,000 years of sustainability and what it will take to get there. And I think the first thing to think about, if we're going to talk about 1,000 years of sustainability, is have we ever had 1,000 years of sustainability? And I think the answer would be yes. You know, I think that Native American cultures, going all the way back to Aboriginal cultures, have lived sustainably. Like, they knew how to manage the lands and to live in cohesion with the land. And now the next question is are we capable of doing that again? You know, can we achieve that? Can we do that? Do we have the technological know-how and the desire and fortitude to commit the time and energy necessary to create 1,000 years of sustainability? I mean, step one would be creating 1 year of sustainability. It'd be getting to that point, that tipping point, where we can say as a civilization, like, hey, we are now living as a civilization sustainably. Our planet is sustainable. And the scary thing is right now we can't say that, not by a long shot. And by definition, if we're not living sustainably, the way that we're living right now cannot continue, because it is, by definition, not sustainable. And so how do we get to that point where we are living sustainably? And One Community thinks that the way to achieve that is through open source tools, tutorials, resources, an open source model, and all the steps necessary to replicate that model that provides a way of living that's better than the way that people are living right now and is radically sustainable, specifically built on radical sustainability, and showing that by living this way, people can have more of the things that they want in their life, reduce their bills, have more free time, be surrounded by the people that they love and care about, and be living in an environment that is way more beautiful than the way that they're living right now, more enriching, more enjoyable than they're living right now, and open sourcing and free sharing that. That's our path to 1,000 years of sustainability. And most importantly, to reaching year one, where as a civilization, humanity can say, okay, we did it. Like, we're sustainable right now. All we need to do is keep improving upon this, and we'll become more and more sustainable and bring more and more people into sustainability so that we can share this with everybody that wants to live this way, that's interested in experiencing that level of sustainability and that can benefit from it. And if we demonstrate that path, and if we demonstrate that model as easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough, and this is One Community's goal, then the model will become self-replicating. Specifically, we want to demonstrate as easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough, so it will become self-replicating. And the model, the complete model that I talk about when we say that, is everything that you see happening in the background of this video. It's the housing, it's the education, it's the food infrastructure, it's the fulfilled living models, the social architecture, the self-governance aspect, the for-profit and non-profit business creation, highest good economic models, put together as a teacher demonstration hub designed to share itself, but more importantly, designed to replicate itself, and specifically designed so that the more it shares, and the more we open source, the more we invite people to come and experience what it is that we're creating, the more we give away what it is that we're doing as open source and free shared tools and tutorials and resources, the more the model will grow and expand, the more successful it will be. And so that's what it's designed to do, specifically, is to usher in this 1,000 years of sustainability, but by providing a way of living that most people will consider to be far superior to the way they're living right now, and to provide everything that people need to replicate that, to let them understand exactly how many hours of labor it will take, exactly how much money it will take, so that they can raise that capital and develop these types of teacher demonstration communities, to teach them exactly what's involved for not just constructing it, but also maintenance and maintaining it, for evolving it, and to invite anybody who wants to open source and free share their evolutions, adaptations, modifications into our global network, our highest good network, so that we can share that data, so we can work together to help each other be even better, more effective, more efficient at putting out this information, so that there are more and more options, more and more variety and ways for people to replicate what it is that we're doing as starting points. We call it open source project launch blueprinting, because the idea is not just to open source it, but to open source it as project launch points. So everything that we're creating is a model that can be expanded and built upon to create even better, even more amazing models. And open sourcing and free sharing those as well, so that people have more and more options, but so they also have more and more options to launch even more projects. And so the idea spreads and spreads and spreads like that. 1,000 years of sustainability within, it's beginning within our lifetime, and achieving global sustainability. If you run the numbers on this, creating one community, and one community as the first prototype community, and that community inspires two more communities to start the next year, and those three working together inspire four more to start the year after that, and 8, and then 16, and then 32, we could include the entire human population within 30 years. To achieve that, it's got to be a way of living that most people consider to be significantly better than the way they're living right now. It needs to be accessible, easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough to spread on its own. And so one community is committed to that. We're creating that in each of the different categories: food, energy, housing, but also fulfilled living, education, economic models, true stewardship, so that it can all be replicated as individual components as well, designed to be easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough also to spread on their own. And so in so doing, involving more and more people, a grass movement of global change. People doing it not just because they want to see a better world, but because it provides a better world for them and their families right now. So this is what we're creating. This is what we're up to. Anybody's invited to participate. Stick around for a couple more minutes. If you want to see more specifics, like bullet point specifics on each of the different components that we're developing, visit our written blog if you'd like to see the specifics of what our team has accomplished within the last week. Ring that bell. Like this video if you'd like the easiest way to follow our progress and to support us. And until next week, know that we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thanks.
The one community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free shared and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is highest good education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The one community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.